Do you know that hang problem is becoming very common on the most affordable Vivo iQOO Z6 5G and iQOO Z6 44W phones? Keep watching this video to learn more. Hit the subscribe button to know about problems on any phone you want. This video was shared to me by a friend asking how to solve this hang problem on iQOO. The phone becomes unresponsive and the whole display turns black, which is very typical of hang problem on any phone. I'm attaching this video so that you can get a first-hand experience of this hang problem. When choosing camera app, the camera should open, right? But all we get is a black screen. This same problem happens on both iQOO Z6 5G and iQOO Z6 44W phones, which leads to the assumption that it is indeed a problem with the software optimization on both the phones. The task scheduling as well as the background app optimization on both the phones is not properly working, which is forcing the CPU to force stop. The black screen is evident of how the CPU is bottlenecking due to large number of instructions coming in beyond the CPU's speed and the memory cache speed. Another reason for this hang problem could be the fact that the memory of the phone cannot match the processing speed of the CPU, which is typical of a phone that comes at a low budget using cheap hardware. In addition to this hang problem, this phone also suffers from some serious display problems. This includes screen flickering problem, which might be because of a faulty hardware connection. You can know more about this problem by using the link at the end of this video. So, do you want to know how to fix the hang problem on iQOO Z6? The only solution for this problem is to reboot the phone by pressing and holding volume down button and power down button simultaneously. By the way, there is some interesting information. This hang problem does not happen for normal users. Only people who use the phone for needs that can cause heating issue like playing games including PUBG, BGMI, Apex Legends, Call of Duty, etc. and using the phone while charging or running many background apps at the same time, etc., face this hanging problem. So if you want to buy a phone which is an all-rounder, which offers best hardware performance, a better camera experience and a decent gaming experience, then iQOO Z6 does not seem like a perfect option for you. Maybe a future software update can fix this hang problem on iQOO Z6, but that is yet to be seen. Don't forget to watch my previous iQOO Z6 review. And I have also talked about problems that were experienced on the phone after the latest software update. In case of any doubts, feel free to mention in the comment section and I'll help you out as I can. Thanks for liking this video and subscribing to my channel as a means of motivation. I really do appreciate it. Bye, till next video.